High volume.
What's up guys, it's Kendra and I'm back with another video. So in today's video, we're gonna be doing a school vlog. Did this video freshman year and that video was kind of funny to me. It was very hectic, you know, it was the first year back into school outside of quarantine. I don't know, I just really liked it, so why not doing another one? So right now it is 7:09 and I need to be in the car by 7:15 on the way there. So let's do a outfit of the day. Okay, so today I'm wearing this puffer vest. It might be from Forever 21. Oh no, it was H&M, I remember. This vest is from H&M. And then we got, y'all can't even see, it's really dark. But it's an Under Armour quarter zip. And then we got the black leggings and some Dunks. And of course, the watch. And the bracelets and the necklace, and then we got a little slick ponytail going on. Alright, so let me get y'all hit for the day. Okay, so first period, well, okay, so today is not a regular bell schedule. We have a survey schedule to get like our classes done for next year. So my first period is gonna be longer than normal. Plus I have a test in there. So I'm not going to record in first period, but I'm definitely going to talk to y'all and pick up the camera. And second period is health, which is outside the trailers, which was also my class in ninth grade, but it was only half credit, so I got to take it again this year. And then I'm going to start talking to y'all when I get in health, okay? Also, I forgot to mention, I'm going to be recording at the basketball game today. Today, we play this other school that has, I think, beat just about all the schools we beat, I believe. So this is Carmex all the way up my lip. Okay, anyways, so that should be a good game. I honestly don't even know who's gonna win. I have very good high faith in my school. My school's basketball team is literally a goat. The school that we're gonna play, if they win, we're not even gonna talk about them winning because they're not gonna win, so let's just get this straight. But I'm gonna do a little montage, little thing, you know, going to school, whatever, and I'm gonna see y'all. But I gotta go, so deuces. Y'all wanna see a fight? Look at this. Bruh, Jada in the background of the video.
I gotta get the fight.
It got sent to my group chat.
Send me that.
Bruh. Hey, Kyo, I wanna get up with you next. What's up?
Bruh, you got Jada all up in the background.
Let's go.
Hey, guys. This is so awkward. I'm in health class. No freaking way you just fucking talked on me.
All the bad jokes be on your videos?
I don't know, do they? You would know. Do you watch
our videos?
Yeah.
No, you don't. You literally just said.
I was just being a great friend. I just clicked on the video for like 5 seconds.
Bro, trying to show his tech.
Don't you get like 5 cents per view?
Desmond.
Huh? Oh, shut up, inside jump. I didn't even know you was vlogging.
Are we gonna do anything today?
We're not doing nothing today.
But my first like three periods, I don't do nothing in because it's literally a free period.
Free period for us?
First period, Mr. Brady, he just gives us the answers to everything. This one, all we do is watch videos in here. And the third one is literally my painting class. I literally just paint. I mean, that's still a free period, Miss S.
All you got free,
Jada, say hi.
Show me.
up. Go ahead.
Give me this little jump. How you do this? How you do this? How you work this? Nah, for real. Oh, this how you work the little camera jump. Little Kyler. This the. All right, back up. Yes, ma'am. We're here with. Where Carlos Stepney at?
When you was gone, because you was gone from the YouTube.
When
they're done,
they're right.
My man, Carlos Stepney. put your face in the camera, bitch. Hey, oh, hey, don't get beat up on camera now, Carlos. Remember, you got a level 2 game tonight. Level 2 game at St. Charles. We're here with Kendra Ann Horton. Class ball. Government. We got niggas trying to be like us, but they on a computer. They can't afford this. Like $300, $500 Sony camera. These broke ass niggas. They on a school computer trying to take vlogs and shit. We're here with this bitch nigga Desmond. I'm about to give you a vlog, a little mini story time about my trip to Mexico. So, basically, freshman year, I was a great student.
I don't even think this is gonna end up going well.
Probably not. But I'm just gonna rant anyway.
What does that mean?
He doesn't even know.
It does. It means.
Deladdied? Yo.
That's your grandma?
Nigga, that's not that damn grandma.
It's my dead grandma. She died.
That's not this nigga dead grandma because he don't even know how to pronounce her name.
I do know how to pronounce it.
How you pronounce it?
I don't know.
So he's just like one of them niggas that just get tattoos just to get it.
Mm-hmm.
What does the 7 even stand for?
How many niggas I killed?
You know you just said that on camera.
Yeah, I'm on the run. I'm saying they already got video evidence. This is more evidence, but shit, I don't care. I'm still on the run. Y'all hold it down when I get locked up.
Say hello.
Hey y'all.
This is my twin Kendra. And this is Mia. They both got YouTubes. Oh, yeah. Make sure y'all subscribe.
Y'all subscribe.
Y'all subscribe. I'm really hungry. Bro, it smells like hibachi good. In there. Like, it smells, bro.
Y'all, that smells good. I'm for foods and nutrition.
I'm taking next year because I'm not playing. Bro, that food class smells so good.
Oh, your camera quality is so good.
Thank you. The lighting is butt, though.
Oh my god, I was mad. I was so mad. Everybody kept talking in the classroom. I was gonna cry because I didn't know what I was doing. Mia kept sending her stuff in the group chat. She was like, I can't do it. I don't know what I'm doing. She has 13 classes. Yeah, I picked 13. You only need seven.
No, then she was like, you need to pick seven. You have to pick three alternatives. So I just got mad. I was picking so many alternatives.
Well, they gonna meet with you, so it's gonna be okay.
And then they said don't lock your first thing, and I locked it on accident.
They don't follow directions. Jalen wants me to show y'all that this is very beautiful. Go ahead, say what you were saying. It's inspirational. Period. This is my painting class. Y'all remember Lainey, but she looked different.
So weird.
That last clip y'all saw was me in the hallway. Bruh, that food smells so good in the hallway. But it's always something different. Like, it either smells like weed or it smells like pancakes. Anyways, I'm in my painting class and I finished all my work and I really don't want to start anything new until she gives us directions. So I'm just gonna sit here. Yeah, I did it yesterday in class. So now I'm gonna just tell her I'm still doing it. You know I'm not. I'm gonna come back when she sit down because I'm scared she's gonna tell me put it away or take my camera or something. So I'm gonna come back.
She's on the road.
Guys, it's Kaya's birthday. Say happy birthday. Okay. We're about to make a TikTok. You're about to watch us make the TikTok. We're not even supposed to be over here. Okay.
Oh my god, I've never been on camera.
All right, but we could do it. We'll do it later, bruh. Alright, that's the fail. Because we're not supposed to be over there, so I got scared. Alright, I'm supposed to go downstairs. Bye. Okay. So we're going to try that again later, but I'm back in class. No, I want to show y'all my painting. Ow. Guys, look at my painting. It looks... I don't even know. I guess. I don't know. I feel like I could have did so much better on it. I don't have nothing to do. And this class is boring right now. Mariana not even here. Like, what is going on? What's my next class? My next class is math. I'm going to see y'all. And my math class. My math class got all the bad kids in there. Like, it's bad kid central. So I'm going to come back in math class. And I'm going to talk to you.
I'm about to go over there. Just come find
me. It's game day today, y'all.
Are we at the vlog?
WDS,
y'all
know
what's
up. WDS, y'all
know what's up. Game day. What you
got to say, Kat? Tell them what WDS doing tonight.
Drag. Reserve caskets.
Reserve caskets.
Reserve caskets.
Pep rally tonight.
Game day.
Game day. How y'all feel?
Y'all locked there? Y'all locked there?
We locked there for sure.
I want it. I know y'all want it.
Game day.
Who's
this
nigga here?
Yeah.
Man, let me get that.
Since you went down this
way. I know we got reserve caskets, man. Are we going this way with it? Cousin Showdown, man. Family Mercy. WDS, let them know. Vlogging. You know what's up with
you got the camera.
Yeah, we got this camera.
Let me on camera right now.
Bro, move you ugly ass. Talk your shit, Reek.
Move it on.
This schedule doing.
Game day.
People's home. Get the shoe. Now on the freezing no more.
Burberry.
How you dicky?
WDS, man. Reek, you giving me
hey.
Talk your shit, bro.
We ain't gotta say too much, bro.
What the
and
fuck?
I don't know, we ain't gotta say too much. Just know what we're on tonight.
Baby. What's up, guys?
That's your camera?
Duh. We're having a school vlog. They was talking about their game day. They say they ready. I don't think they locked in, though. They on some games.
Hey, reserve cactus. Everybody.
Why do you stand like that?
She like, I stand
why
like that. Vlogs, yeah.
You want freestyle?
Go freestyle.
I said, damn. I caught a nigga loafing at the corner store.
Why the fuck he was loafing?
Boom. Caught him laughing at the corner store.
Why he at the corner store he playing?
He at the corner store and he playing.
What?
Yeah.
Told him to get the drink and
I'm spraying.
What you saying?
What you saying?
I'm on her vlog.
Hi, Kendra. Right? Yeah, it's Kendra.
How are you?
Oh, this is Riri, y'all.
Let me get you in here. Y'all, this Mal. Is it recording?
Yeah.
Alrighty. All this.
Hold the fuck on. This is what happens in our school. What the fuck? What the fuck? Shock?
I said.
Shock much?
You gotta show the photo. The fake one of me trappers too.
There was no cake right there. Sorry, guys. No vlog.
Hey,
look, ho. We about to rap freestyle.
Oh,
okay.
Yeah.
He ain't do nothing when you smacked him.
I get the spraying. I'm not done. I'm playing. That's it. That's all?
Damn.
I was looking for it. You want it?
Mm-mm.
Okay. Okay.
Video, I told y'all, I said, do the vlog featuring Mal. Is it even recorded?
Yes.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is. It literally says 7 seconds, y'all. We in fourth period.
Today, we will be selling right, our candygrams. It'll be $3.
All right, y'all. How much is it?
$3.
And then this is one extra dollar.
Extra dollar, and Cupid will visit you.
So, you get 3 Hershey Kisses and a ring pop. For $3, and then you gotta give her $4 to have somebody bring it to you. Y'all, she tapping. Dang, Kendra got the setup for real, bro. I ain't gonna hold you, bro. You got the setup for real. You gonna take something down with this. And you getting adjusted? Like,
oh,
yeah, Kendra, bro. shit. Matter of fact, just on a vlog. Tell them a story or something. Tell them like a crazy story, bro. Everybody got one.
Alright, look, right?
Don't, bro, Jasmine, don't be coming up in line.
I'm about to tell them how I got the third body.
Oh my god.
Y'all, I'm tatted too.
You are not tatted.
I literally have two tattoos. You have one.
Actually, I got this one couple. First. Then I got this one next, so that's basically two.
Oh. I guess. Where's your
tent? Oh no, this person, but he about to tell him a story. But he about to lie, so don't tell no lie to them.
I'm about to tell him how I got the third kill.
You ain't got no kills, bro.
What just on my arm there? Like, stop playing.
You right. Got a random 7 on your arm.
So boom, how I got the third kill, right? So, right. So boom. It was one nigga, middle school.
You did not catch nobody in middle school.
Man, I barely was even with you in middle school.
Nigga,
I really changed my ways. Back in middle school, you ain't even know.
Nigga, you was soft as a cookie in middle school. Who? Bro, you.
Anyways, beefing with this one nigga. Say no names. Beefing with this nigga, right? I was out with one of my friends at the mall. But I did have a shank on me.
What I say, a whole lot of nothing.
I couldn't have a gun. But my shank on me.
Y'all ain't hear about the nigga who got stabbed in the mall?
That was not you, bro. That was not you.
That was my dad shit change.
Anyway, y'all talk a lot. I'm the new teacher. I'm at my teacher's desk. Y'all can come over here. Y'all, clearly I'm non-existent in this vlog because everybody's taking my camera. Y'all too tall.
Hey, y'all, we
obviously not.
We like right. This is the Rams. This is Ram Nation. MDS.
Giving Oreo.
You can't come up to the fret and then you're going to leave. That's not that.
What?
Get off my computer.
Are you on the computer, bro?
I call somebody.
Yeah, that's you heard legal. Her.
Hello?
Yeah, come over there.
Are you drunk? You just drew attention.
It's Friday. Right.
How you put the phone up to your ear? You got AirPods in.
Right, he looked dumb.
I thought you said have
your vlog.
Yeah, you want to say hi to the camera? Come on, you can promote your modeling club.
So people cannot join. Y'all irritate me.
No, y'all don't know. Do you really want to be a singer? Promote your singer for
right.
You be humming in the class. Aren't you a singer?
But you know that I left chorus, bro. You know they want me to join back.
Yeah.
That's because they need people. This lighting, y'all gotta come right here.
It's always gonna be a hater in somewhere.
Nah, you got talent in that singing shit though. Like,
you know what I'm saying?
And that rapping shit too. Mom.
Bruh, that was just a little hobby.
You don't even got
easy
battery.
Grade.
Hey vlog, miss y'all.
Y'all, we on the way to lunch right now.
Wait, how did you just pull it up and start recording out of nowhere?
I just turned it on and pressed record.
I don't know how cameras work. Thank you.
It is. She looked different. She looked different.
Thank you, Tori.
You forgot it was her birthday?
Yes, I did. Oh, right. Oh,
you ready for today?
Today?
Yes. The game?
Oh, are you representing the Rams today?
And we're going to Fridays after the game.
Oh, hey guys!
Can I have one?
I can have one.
Oh, I can have the whole thing? Oh, thank you.
Listen. She had asked for it before.
Wait, I'm gonna get behind the camera.
Oh, go ahead.
This bit like expensive as hell.
Oh, Reagan made this in class. We're gonna taste it.
Oh, this looks cute.
What is it called?
It's a bigger.
I got the one with a bunch of sugar on it.
This tastes like cinnamon in a mall.
It smells like
other
it.
Other thing y'all was cooking today, it smelled real good.
Oh, they cooked.
There's like steam coming from it.
Like a whole bunch of stuff, burgers, pancakes.
Oh, y'all did like a pre-cooked thing.
Yeah. This one is so cool.
So burger.
Damn, we should
do it. Oh, I didn't even know you could do that. Hold on.
Really?
Hi, Kendra's dog. I don't. That's so weird. I'm looking up, but like I gotta look at the.
How you gonna tell me the one with
but
the camera tonight?
This is
you can tell her not to.
Kendra,
it looked like you was trying to flip it from the top.
No,
this
I was trying
Kendra.
To grab it.
You know I don't break stuff. I don't even like holding expensive stuff. I'm done. Hold on.
This is so good.
Wait, did you get one?
The block.
Alright y'all, we at lunch. Well, we was already in lunch. We sat down. You wanna say hi? I saw you looking at me in the corner of my eye. Say hello. Y'all, that's Denise. She was staring me dead in my eye like a fucking gremlin. Anyways, I'm a kid. This is my lunch. We about to play heads up.
You don't act it out.
Okay. Oh no. Is that there? Oh, don't look at the camera.
No tilting. Oh, fuck.
What is that?
Wait, damn. This is.
She tried to walk her.
You ain't walking me. Right. Fast.
Oh. Oh, you're good at this.
Oh, hell. I'm not doing that, bro.
Sledding?
What the fuck?
Are you dumb? No, she gonna say the word.
Wait, you guys know.
Up and skip.
Oh, I don't know.
Whoop, whoop, whoop. Bubbles, whoop, whoop. Bubbles, whoop, whoop. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Bubbles?
Nah. No, no, no. Just skip it. Just skip it. Just skip it.
Oh,
oh shit.
Oh.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. First line. You might want to go to the second line.
Yes.
Oh,
hell, Lord have mercy, I killed him. I'm sorry. Kendra, come back. Kendra, come back. I'm sorry.
Kendra, come back.
Kendra, come back. Kendra, come back. Kendra, come back. I can't kill you on ball. I'm sorry.
In the eye with her.
So I'm sorry.
How about we do one where we are?
Alright, come on, ready? A tree.
Yeah.
Ain't that the same thing?
A big yellow bear. He wear a red shirt.
A yellow bear.
A big yellow,
oh, yellow
big
bear. Yellow bear.
With a moon. Yes.
Oh, 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 and a lion red.
Miley Cyrus.
Yeah. Oh.
You put him on your
bed.
Mattress
topper.
Pillar.
Yes. Pillar. Pillar.
All right.
Who are you?
Look out there.
It's outside.
It has multiple colors and it be.
But her face.
Well.
No.
Oh,
Lucky charm. Lucky charm. Gosh, bro, there is no way, bro. Okay, it's really windy. I hope y'all can hear me. But
she put her picture on it.
Yeah. But
but it's gonna show that she wearing a uniform.
It's fine. Was doing the same. So my sixth and seventh period was English and history, and I had tests in there, so I couldn't record it. But we just got to the game now, and I'm scared. I feel like something's gonna happen, like at the end. We gonna see. But ooh, it's cold, y'all. I'm gonna see y'all when we get inside, cause it's, I can't focus. Alright, y'all, we in here. I feel like it's a freaking arena. We're so high up, like. But y'all, Tristan wanna talk to y'all.
Hi, buddies. I don't know where to look. Sorry.
Oh, hey guys.
Skinny? Guys, I don't even do YouTube. I'm too good for YouTube. I just don't know what to watch.
Me?
I've never like been a YouTube type of girl.
Kristen
has YouTube.
What's the real?
Get it out of his hands.
Bruh. Time to cut the cameras, bruh. Focus, bruh.
They definitely, oh, never mind.
What's
up, my nigga?
All right. That kind of hurt it.
Torian? Who's going to be?
Fuck that nigga!
Can you hold it? Hello?
Fuck that nigga!
I'll hold it.
Let me say it. Yeah. Let me say it one more time. Fuck that nigga!
She's styling. Read that. Home of the Spartans. The ones that just bust McDonough Rams' ass.
Barely. Fuck that up ass nigga from the fucking school.
Let's go, Rams.
Dog,
fuck you, Kaya, and fuck your birthday.
Oh, wow.
Oh, yeah. Never fuck a McDonald's brand. It's always fucking farting in this big ass, ugly ass school. That's what the fuck. That's what the fuck is that?
Yes! Where's Deacon?
In the car? That nigga don't got no coke. He can't socialize. That nigga don't got no coke.
Cause he white.
Cause he white. This is white car. Hey, bitch ass nigga don't got no ride. Nigga stranded. Stranded and abandoned. cut the shot.
Hey guys, I'm editing the vlog and I didn't close it out, of course. So here I am. In conclusion, we lost only by a couple points. We didn't get spanked or nothing. Here's the end of the vlog. Make sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And I will see you guys next time. Bye. Also, I kind of lost some footage from the game when it was real, you know, hype and everything. I don't know how, but we're not going to talk about it. Okay, bye.